Hello everyone. Trayvon Bromell is an American professional track and field athlete specializing in sprinting events. He was the first junior to break the 10-second barrier in the 100 meters with a time of 9.97 seconds, the current junior world record. Bromell's personal best time in the 100 meters of 9.77 seconds makes him the 7th fastest man of all time. He is the 2016 World Indoor 60 Meters Champion and competed for the United States at the 2016 Summer Olympics. Bromell won the 2021 Olympic trials ahead of Ronnie Baker and Fred Curley and will represent the United States at the Tokyo Olympics from July 23 to August 8, 2021. Trayvon Yaquez Bromell was born July 10, 1995, in St. Petersburg, Florida. He grew up in a family Kashmir Bromell and Shree Sanders and was brought up with two brothers. In May 2013, competing for Gibbs High School in St. Petersburg, Florida, Bromell won the 100 meters at the Florida High School Athletic Association 3A state finals in 10.45 seconds, and was second in the 200 meters in 21.41 seconds. On June 8, 2013, he had a brush with the 100 meters high school record and junior world record, clocking his first sub-10-second run with an altitude-assisted time of 9.99 seconds at the Great Southwest Classic in Albuquerque, New Mexico. However, the race was wind-assisted with a plus 4.0 meters per second tailwind, plus 2.0 meters per second above the allowable limit for record-keeping. Later that month, Bromell competed in the 100 meters and the 200 meters at the New Balance Nationals Outdoor. In the 100 meters, he won his preliminary in 10.31 seconds before winning the final in 10.45 seconds, run into a minus 2.4 meters per second headwind. In the 200 meters, he lowered his personal best twice with times of 20.96 seconds in the preliminary and 20.91 seconds in the final despite headwinds. However, he still had to settle for second in the final. Bromell headed to the USA Junior Outdoor Track and Field Championships a few days later to compete in the 100 meters on day 1 and the 200 meters on day 2. On day 1, he won his semi in 10.56 seconds into a minus 2.7 meters per second headwind and the final again in 10.48 seconds with a much stronger minus 4.8 meters per second headwind, winning his first USATF title in the 100 meters. On day 2, Bromell was disqualified after his semi for stepping out of his lane during the race, and did not compete in the 200 meters final. After the national championships, he was named the Gatorade Track and Field Athlete of the Year for 2013. With his win in the 100 meters, he qualified to represent the United States in the 100 meters in the 4x100 meters relay at international championships that year. 2 months later, in August, Bromell competed in the Pan American Junior Championships in Medellin, Colombia, where he competed in the 100 meters in the 4x100 meters relay. He placed third in the 100 meters to earn his first international medal, and then anchored the United States to victory in the 4x100 meters relay to earn his first international gold medal. On March 29, 2014, Bromell tied the world junior record in the 100 meters, running a 10.01 at the Texas Relays in Austin, Texas, while representing Baylor University. Just 1 day before the race, Bromell came within 0.01 of the record with a 10.02. Following the meet, Bromell was named 2014 Texas Relays Most Outstanding Performer. The last Baylor athlete to receive the same honor was Michael Johnson, 24 years earlier. On June 13, 2014, Bromell ran 9.92 in the semifinals at the NCAA Men's Outdoor Track and Field Championships at Hayward Field in Eugene, Oregon, but that result did not enter the record books, because it was ruled wind-assisted due to a plus 2.2 mps tailwind, with plus 2.0 mps being the maximum allowable tailwind for times to be considered legal. The following day, he ran 9.97 in the final with a legal plus 1.8 mps wind. Pending ratification, that gave him sole possession of the men's 100 meters record. Bromell became the first freshman since Walter Dix in 2005 to win the 100 meters at the NCAA Outdoor Championships. At the end of May 2014, Bromell ran a time of 9.77 at the Big 12 Championships. However, the record time was nullified by a plus 4.2 meters per second tailwind. The meet was at Lubbock, Texas, where the altitude is just 8 meters below an elevation that would qualify marks for altitude assistance. Meet officials also reversed the direction of the race to take advantage of the wind. Bromell's time of 9.77 ranks equal to the 9th fastest wind-aided 100 meters race of all time. In 2015, he returned to Eugene at the NCAA Championships, improving his personal best time to 9.90 in the preliminary round of the 100 meters. At the 2015 USA Outdoor Track and Field Championships, in June 2015, Trayvon won his first round heat in a personal best time of 9.84 seconds, tying him as the 10th fastest 100 meters runner of all time with Canadian legends Donovan Bailey and Brunny Surin. He won his semifinal in a wind-aided 9.76 seconds, plus 3.7 meters per second, to improve his all-conditions best, before going on to finish second in the final to Tyson Gay in 9.96 seconds. This qualified him for the 2015 World Championships in both the 100 meters and 4x100 meters relay. Trayvon Bramell made his Diamond League debut at the 2015 Hercules meeting in Monaco, competing in the 100 meters and 4x100 meters relay. Although one of the favorites for the 100 meters, Bramell false started, thus disqualifying him. However, he was able to successfully lead off his team to a victory in the 4x100 meters in 37.87 seconds. In August 2015, Trayvon arrived in Beijing for the World Championships. Bramell won his 100 meters heat in 9.91 seconds, and qualified for the final after finishing third in his semifinal in a fastest loser time of 9.99 seconds. Bramell went on to tie for the bronze medal in the final, running 9.92 seconds to equal his college rival André Degrasse of Canada, whose 9.92 was a personal best. This was the first tie in World Championship 100 meters history. In the 4x100 meters relay, Trayvon ran the lead leg once again in both the heats and the final. He was able to lead the United States team off to a victory in their heat, and a silver medal in the final. However, a mishap in the final exchange resulted in a disqualification for the team, stripping Bramell and his teammates of their medal. Bramell ended his season there, and went on to graduate from Baylor later in the year. He turned professional and signed an endorsement deal with sports company New Balance. 2016 was set to be a breakout year for Bramell, after his achievements the year before. Trayvon set his sights on winning the gold medal at the 2016 Summer Olympics in the 100 meters, and defeating the defending Olympic champion and fastest man in history, Usain Bolt of Jamaica, at the latter's final Olympic 100 meters race. Trayvon opened his outdoor season with a 200 meter race at the Waco Baylor Invitational. Not normally a 200 meters runner, Bramell still won the race in a decent 20.30 seconds. He ran his first 100 meters of the season at the Waco Michael Johnson Classic in 10.04 seconds. After a 7th place finish in the 200 meters at an IAAF Diamond League stop in Rome, Bramell pulled out of meets in Birmingham and Oslo, after suffering a grade 1 Achilles tendon sprain he got before the meet in Rome. He focused on recovering and making the US team in the 100 meters at the Olympic trials in Oregon. Not long after the trials, Bramell's injury came back, forcing him to pause on his prep for the Olympics. Trayvon still decided to compete at Rio, in both the 100 meters and 4x100 meters relay. Bramell arrived in Rio for the Olympics, and took part in the Parade of Nations on August 5, 2016. 8 days later, on August 13, 2016, he competed in his 100 meters heat, where he finished 8th in 10.06. Bramell rested up for the 4x100 meters final, where he would switch places with Michael Rogers to run anchor leg instead of first. While his team celebrated their bronze medal, a scan revealed Trayvon had torn his Achilles once again. More disappointment came as it was revealed that an improper first exchange resulted in a disqualification, therefore stripping Bramell and his very same teammates from Beijing of their medal once again. After a disappointing 2016 season, Bramell was anxious to recover with a comeback. His only race was on June 22, 2017, at the US National Championships in the 100 meters, where he finished third in his heat with 10.22 seconds and did not advance to the semifinals. Bramell avoided training and racing from then on to recover. Bramell returned to form in 2021, recording a personal best and world leading time of 9.77 seconds in the 100 meters. He won the 2021 Olympic trials ahead of Ronnie Baker and Fred Curley. Let's wish him good luck at the Tokyo Olympics and of course come back with a gold medal. That's all for now. If you liked the video, like it, subscribe and be sure to hit the bell to be the first to know about the release of the new video.